The 0-1. Fly ball. Left center field. He hit that one well. He got it all. It's gone. Just to the right of the scoreboard, Marek Chlup, his second two-run home run of the game. And it's an 8-0 North Greenville lead. Number 5 of the season, and he becomes the third member of this Crusader roster to reach the 5 home run plateau. He, John Michael Fail, with his 2 home runs in the first game, and Brady West, who's not playing in the second game of this twin bill. Now 14 RBIs for Chlup.